These high school boys are coming under fire today for giving the Sieg Heil, the notorious Nazi salute. The image is going viral. How could these American boys make such a hateful gesture? 63 of them are seen in the photo, which was taken during junior prom last spring. It's now just coming to light and brings to mind the neo-Nazi march at the University of Virginia campus in 2017.
Whose street? Our street!
But look at this student. He wants no part of it. His name is Jordan Blue, and he released a statement saying, "I am clearly uncomfortable with what is happening." He says the Sieg Heil was the photographer's idea, and it happened so fast, he couldn't step away before the shot was taken. I knew what my morals were, and it was not to salute something I firmly didn't believe in, Jordan says. The students attend Baraboo High School in Baraboo, Wisconsin. Local residents are stunned by the photo.
This is really shocking because this is not representative of who we are.
Not every boy is giving the Sieg Heil salute, but notice this kid in the front row. He appears to be making the white power sign. The school superintendent released this statement about the photo. If the gesture is what it appears to be, the district will pursue any and all available and appropriate actions, including legal, to address the issue.
The photographer posted a statement on his website apologizing to anyone who was hurt by the photo.